kilometers on the bike, and then you get on the trainer.
It's like that. Have to always training to be better, to be better.
Well, you're not training now. You're doing.
Ah, yeah. If this can help me for tomorrow, I can do it. Everything.
Feeling okay?
Yeah. It's okay. I was dangerous on the last downhill. Everybody went really fast, faster than on uphill.
How fast would you say you hit?
I don't know, no idea. If I gonna look on my Quark, on my Garmin, how fast I went there, I for sure I gonna drop.
Can you pronounce your name for me, Michael Kwiatkowski?
Michał Kwiatkowski.
Oh, man. One more time.
Michał Kwiatkowski.
Yeah, easy.
Right. Easy, yeah.